it said, they operate only in small numbers on the edge of human space. Other rumors suggest they have been secretly operating in the central systems for some time. Stories shared across tabletops, stained with cheap liquor and onion head, whisper tall tales of a squadron with no government or allegiance but unto its own. A private squadron filled with the rejected, the unwanted, and the undesirable. Rejected because they refuse to follow questionable orders. Unwanted because they would not turn a blind eye to corruption and piracy. And undesirable because they would not blindly follow political propaganda and lies. Sure, you could call them a reckless band of mercenaries, burnt out ex-military types just in it for the credits. And maybe that's exactly what we want everyone to think. The time has come for the galaxy to know who we are. Our names, our reputations, and our honor will be vindicated.